It's the monsoon season here in Singapore. It's wet and windy, just the way I like it. Have you heard of this phrase called the jack of all trades? As I was growing up, I've always seen myself as one, and because I've always compared myself to all the other kids, I couldn't draw as well as this person, I couldn't run as well, I couldn't, you know, excel as well in terms of grades. So I've always felt very mediocre. And that mindset stuck with me for a long period of time. It wasn't until one day I decided, you know what, heck it. If I'm going to be the jack of all trades, I'm just going to be the best jack of all trades that I can be. That led me onto a journey, and I realized, you know, the world has a lot of kings and queens who are really good at what they do. They point the directions, but they need people like you, like me, the jack of all trades. We have enough expertise to get things done in a timely manner. We can execute things to get things finished. So the world really needs us. Ever since then, I decided to make it a point to stop comparing myself to other people, because comparison is the thief of joy, and just do the best that I can. And that led me to another phrase which has been very liberating for me. So if, let's say, if I were to ask you this question, how do you beat a chess master and how do you beat a wrestler? You actually wrestle with the chess master and you play chess with the wrestler. This saying basically has been very, very liberating for me, and I hope it's liberating for you. A jack of all trades is master of none, but oftentimes better than master of one. Because we know a whole bunch of different skills, we can utilize our skills, our knowledge across different areas, and we're able to win in other areas that, you know, the kings and queens may not be able to do so. So there's a lot of value to being a jack or jill of all trades. So that's a lesson I've learned through life, and I decided, you know, I don't exactly have to compare myself so much, because that's a thief of joy. With the skills and knowledge that I have, I can be the best version of myself that I can be. Let me know what your thoughts below. I would love to hear it.